this miracle worker who has been rumored to be able to heal deaf ears and make the lame to walk and open blind eyes is passing by. So he takes a chance. He does something. He's not just going to sit there and just sit there and just sit there like some people do in church every week. Just sit there. Touch somebody, say, don't just sit there. Don't just sit there. This is how I used to preach when the church was 121 people. And it's kind of rough, so I might get it back down to 121 people. But I used to tell the people, because they would come and they would go, well, are you going to have a program for women and for men? And I like this type of Bible study. And I like the study in the Greek and the Hebrew and the Aramaic. And I like the book of Revelations. They put the S on the end, made a plural book. And so they said, are you going to do that? I want a book of study on the end of times. And this is my favorite preference. And so early on, we would get up and just tell the people, you know, it's not about what you can sit and receive. There is something in you that God wants to stir up.